stone.
I am returning down.
I miss Chaldeum.
Why?
It's such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There was always something new and exciting to hear or see.
This looks dangerous.
You remove that artifact, then hand it to me for safekeeping.
Alaric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the Beacon of Honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
I'm glad that's over.
You.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? We may enter our most sacred place.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
Mark that.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has... No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate with the world. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood! And she and my mother will share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
Her words are lies and madness. Do not listen.
She's toying with us.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
I need to go back. Magda found us in the Drowned Temple. Even now, she seeks the third piece.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero.
I was thinking.
Don't hurt yourself.
I need to go across the water, to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware.
Smoke rises from the village.
Destroy the town! Get out while you can! Get to those who defy them now!
Magda's dark children. She is near.
One of the men retrieved a strange artifact in his nets. It looked like a hilt of an ancient blade, but I know it must be more. The fisherman argued with me, but I convinced...
Please! My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them!
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
He's made his choice. Now we know that.
Sword from me.
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes.
Saved us. We owe you our lives.
I seek a sword hilt fallen from the sky. It glows with powerful magic.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Something isn't right here.
It is not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I should have known. I must get back to Cain's house.
It's your choice, Cain. Either use your Herodric arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
Oh, this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Uncle, you can't die.
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth